your faith, then surely you must feel a need to build a temple in your heart in remembrance of He who preserved them for you.
Thus the victims of the plague scrubbed out their vermin-ridden hovels. Scrub out the convent from top to bottom, on your knees, and pray for the soul of the dead man at the same time.
Satan is ever ready to seduce us with sensual delights.
Blood oozing